Majority of nonviolent juveniles will find their way into the juvenile justice systems when they don't necessarily need to be there. About 81% of juveniles who are finding their way in are there for a misdemeanor or a status offense. It is hoped that through 1359, that will no longer be the case.